Good morning, brothers and sisters in our fraternity and sorority, Alpha Sigma Pi, Philippines. By the way, I am Tomas R. Gavarra, the founding pillar of Alpha Sigma Pi, Philippines, that started at Central Mindanao University, Masuan, Bukidnon. Now, I emphasize to you, number one, in my in this short speech of mine, secrecy. Secrecy in the sense that we need our rites and ritual must be observed strictly. May pitik pa rin, you know what I mean, you know. But hinay-hinay na lang because of laws covering the same. Number two is the recruitment process. I emphasize this especially to the alumni that you must be deeply involved in the recruitment because if not, then we will die a natural death. Number three is seniority. Seniority in the sense that we need to respect our elders depending on when you were accepted in the fraternity or sorority. I wish you, therefore, you know, a happy and cordial Mindanao Summit, the 12th Mindanao Summit here in Cotabato. And also, before I end my speech, remember the symbolical logic of the three tattoos, the meaning, and also this one, you know, that we are an alpha until death. Thank you very much.